one of my favorite Gordon biographies.
Castle Dark.